After that night with Salieri's guys, I was back working as soon as I could. But it felt different. You get a lot of time with your thoughts when you're a cabbie. And other people's thoughts, too.
You there, driver?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you driving or loitering?
Driving, ma'am. Always driving. So, where to?
St. Michael's Church, directly. Careful, please.
I always drive careful.
Then you'd be the first.
Little tutorial on the speedo. Also, welcome back, ladies and gentlemen.
Turn that racket off! I can't hear myself think. That's much better.
So much complaining going on today.
So, church. It's Sunday already.
Eyes on the road, please.
And you don't need eyes to tell you, well, you don't need to take your eyes off the road if you just want to talk to me. And this looks just so good. Need to remember all the places since the graphics has come a long way since then. Also, I haven't mastered the frame rate yet. Look at that, nice. That is so detailed. Everything is.
Stop there, by the park.
Here you go. St. Michael's. That'll be 30 cents.
The only tip I'll give you is to stop smoking in your vehicle. I felt like I was sitting in an ashtray.
Sure. Whatever you say.
The cars do smell bad.
Can't drive without the radio. Better find a new fare.
When it gets into the seats. Come on. This one there I'm gonna take. Yep, yep. Coming. I like how the cars drive. That was my main concern for the game, that they messed that up.
Art gallery. Give me that quick.
Sure. Quick I can do.
Taking some time out. What's it to you?
Not much. Just talking.
I'm paying you to drive, so do that. Look at him out there. The problem with this downturn is that it's made people lazy. Giving them an excuse.
The work's not out there, pal.
The work is always there. You just have to find it.
I get it. You're a busy guy. I don't see so many these days.
I saw this crapshoot depression coming. Sold out before the crash. So yeah, I get to be busy.
Your busy day's gonna be looking at old paintings?
I have a business meeting there with a colleague. Not that it's anything to do with you. If you ever find a real job, then maybe you'll understand. Until then, drive and quit bothering me.
Yeah, yeah, I get you.
That day is not going great so far. Cop on the sidewalk didn't complain about the speeding, that's good. Since I play him on Classic, they will also be bothered by me driving over red lights, so should do that too.
Thanks, pal. Here's 50 cents. I'll spend it all at once.
I'll try not to. Every fair today's been a son of a bitch. On to the next.
Yeah, that was not so good.
Shit.
I've been working since 5. What's your excuse?
Booze.
Figures. Where are we going?
Little Italy, 21st Street.
Okay. If I don't tell the cops about the liquor on your breath, you don't tell them when I break the limit. Good deal.
Great deal. Got any good fares today?
Yeah, some. But never enough of them.
Who's got the money for cab rides since the market tanked and it all went to shit, I guess. Only reason I got you taking me places is I'm drunk and don't know better.
Cops see enough drunk fellas. They're only after the people moving it and selling it.
Yeah, but I've seen them go after guys for less.
Guess so. If they think they can shake something out of you, they will use any excuse. This city's corrupt as all hell.
Sure is.
Maybe corrupt as hell, but so looking good. Swift Cola when you need a lift. It's funny because we have a soda called lift.
Nearly there. Just up here on the corner, please. Hey, my cousin has a coffee stand around the corner. Tell him Lucio sent you. Take a break, huh?
Thanks. Might just do that.
Hey, how you doing, pal? You remember me? Yeah? Huh? Mr. Morello's a little bent. Shouldn't go helping Salieri's goons, huh? I'm gonna have to give you a beating. Just so you always remember who runs this town. Make it so you won't do much rocking for a while, eh? Look at this guy. I didn't think he'd make it fun. Let's get him.
I really enjoy that. I can remember that sequence from the original game. But of course it looks way better now. And there's a lot more dialogue in total. The characters are more in depth. It's like really an enhanced remake version, so for people complaining about how we can get through here, nice. For people complaining about Mafia 3 being so botched or the Mafia 2 remake being so, well, not really a remake, but just the same version. This is so far proving very redeeming.
Look at this.
How you doing, kid? Dino, Lou. You got business with the Don?
Nah, we're just trying to talk to that cabbie over there, that's all.
That right?
Yeah.
Well, this here's the Don's favorite driver. So anything you got to say to him, you can say to me.
Is that right? Well, I'll tell you something, pal. We ain't leaving empty-handed, that's for sure.
Well, then maybe you ain't leaving at all.
Okay, then. See your boys around. Let's go, Lou.
Thanks.
Least we could do.
Come on! Let's go say hi to the Don.
Don Salieri?
Yeah. He's gonna want to hear about this.
And that's it. More on the next one. Thank you for watching.